pyramid outposts and the EDZ, and now the Cosmodrome? I wonder what the Witness is driving at.
Perhaps its campaign of terror on Earth aims to divert attention from Neptune. Or perhaps it aims to break our spirit.
Shows how much it knows. We don't take our eyes off the ball, we damn sure don't quit.
Cosmodrome was dreary enough, but compared to this, it looks positively cheerful.
That's saying a lot for someone who hangs out in the EDZ.
Oh, I don't know. Trostland has a certain old-world charm to it.
We need to get you out more, Devrim. After all this is over, how about I take you for a joyride? We'll see the sights.
Good idea. I'll bring Mark. We'll make a double date.
Seems like the Taken are adapting. These Blights are resilient.
They are bound to the powerful Taken nearby. Harvest their essences to dispel them.
See the inside of a pyramid, much less as a prisoner. But when I was inside, I felt calm. Maybe I've been flying around with my hair on fire for too long.
The path to discovery is filled with peril. This is a sign of bravery.
Oh, I don't know about that. I still get plenty scared, just not by danger.
Watch yourself, Guardian. You walked into a kill box.
The very environment has been engineered to eliminate you. Steal your resolve and push forward.
Gotta be another way in, right, Queen Mara?
The Ascendant Plane envelops the material world like a mist. It leaves nothing untouched.
So I'll take that as a yes, I hope.
Get to those balefires. They're the key to turning this fight.
Target the Taken leadership and return their essences to the balefires.
How many injured?
We don't have an accurate count yet, but your Techians have their work cut out for them.
Noted. Fly home safely, Crow.